Hi friends, welcome back to Avadhuta Yoga. Again, it's me, Abhilash. You know, lockdown has opened up many new opportunities to the mankind. And I got the opportunity to interact with many beautiful souls, even across the border, teaching them virtually the ultimate science, yoga. We all get motivated when we hear positive feedback from others for whatever we do for them, don't you? Here are such feedbacks regarding our online yoga sessions.
Hello everyone, my name is Ruchi. I take online yoga sessions with Abhilash. Actually, my journey of learning yoga has started with Abhilash. His energy levels, his positive approach and passion to teach yoga has helped me tremendously during that initial phase. I believe that first 1 or 2 months is tough because you are stiff and you don't know whether you'll ever get there, and I couldn't even sit on the floor with my legs stretched. So he's really helped me during that phase, and thank you Abhilash for keeping me motivated and keeping me going. So I still remember you used to tell me that inch by inch or centimeter by centimeter and we will get there. For the past 4 months, we are doing online yoga sessions with Abhilash, and some people say that the connect will not be there, but I feel that with his energy levels, the connect is very much there. We do breathing exercises. We have done 100 Surya Namaskar on Saturdays. Where I think I was not able to do even 2 or 3 when I started. So it's been a wonderful journey. It's been a wonderful experience. Thank you, Abhilash, and see you in the next class.
Hi everyone, this is Manoj. I'm from Palakkad. As you all know, the entire world is going through a pandemic situation where you are forced to work from home and stay at home, which results in restricted movement and activities. The one good thing which happened during this never seen situation is Abhi's online yoga classes. Even though I started it very casually, in couple of days time I got fully involved into it. Yoga not only helps to keep your body fit, but also makes your mind active and refreshing. Yeah, especially the way Abhi conducts the classes is really amazing. The way Abhi adopts to the learner's ability, capability and the body structure makes him one of the exceptional yoga gurus. I'm sure I'll make it as my lifestyle too. Thank you Abhi for making this, creating this platform and making everyone healthy.
Hello everybody. My name is Antonella and I am from Italy. Due to the COVID virus that hit my country very badly, I was in lockdown for 56 long days. So I decided to have some yoga classes online with Abhilash. I know Abhilash since many years when I was doing yoga with him in Kovalam. I like the way he teaches yoga. It's simple and clear. I was a little bit doubtful about doing yoga online. This was my very first experience, but I must say that it was completely successful. Abhilash is an experienced and trained yoga teacher, and at the end of each class, he was often giving me advices and suggestions. I can say that I really enjoyed doing yoga with Abhilash. He's a good motivator, a skilled trainer, and a good friend. I got a lot of benefits, this I must say, for my body, mind, and soul. So, have a try doing yoga with Abhilash. It works. Ciao!
Procrastination. This is a challenge most of us faces, don't you? As Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam said, if you want to do something today, you have to do it right now. When are you going to join with us?